Hello everyone, welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Let's see where we left off. Right, so I still can't really speak to this guy then. But is it the last of the memories I'm heading to as well? I saw this breach for last memory then. See? Okay, the deer's immortal.
I held the vigil here once, after my father died.
That song. It's very beautiful, my lord.
It's not finished yet. It's in memory of my father.
I apologize for disturbing you. I've packed your belongings, but some of your father's effects are missing.
I'll look for them in just a moment.
Of course, my lord.
We'll finish this back at home, father. Calligraphy. I'm sure reading this, he could hear her voice. I wish I could remember the sound. We are the lightning in the storm, the avalanche that topples a mountain. That is Clan Sakai. Some of my father's last words to me. Lord Shimura told me how father broke this blade in a duel. Shocked by his strength, the Chikzin rebels surrendered immediately.
Young lord. It's time to leave.
Lord Adachi, forgive me. I'm still collecting my father's belongings.
Our scouts report raiders in the area. We must go.
Please. Come with me.
Yes, of course.
I am sorry for your loss. Know that we all grieve with you.
Thank you, Lord Adachi.
The people of Omi Village are preparing your father's funeral. My men and I will escort you and your father home.
I should have saved him.
His assassins would have killed you as well. Clan Sakai must prevail. Soon, you will wear your father's armor.
I would never be worthy of it.
My lords, our scouts report a large group of raiders approaching. I fear we must depart immediately.
But the boats aren't fully packed yet. Our supplies...
Leave them. Our people's lives take precedence.
You heard, Lord Sakai. Go!
I ran from these memories most of my life. But now, after facing them, I think I understand you, Father.
Okay, that's why.
I tried to connect with you. But in the end, nothing got through your armor. You would always be a legendary warrior, chasing duty. And burdened by the people who loved you. I hope I don't repeat your mistakes.
Yeah, so this is why I couldn't kill that deer then. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm facing it to the island. Let's just see if there's anything I missed on the mainland. I'll get you first then. I don't think I want to duel him again. I'm not good in duels. Oh, it's a lighthouse. Just one of those two more locations. There it is. That was lucky. Oh, it's a haiku.
Safety surrendered. A heart refusing to fail. Overcome the odds.
Mark that for now, so I forget it. So the gift is. Yeah, okay. Let's do a check out of that. Got all the bases in Iki. Really? Yeah, might as well get a new saddle.
Found banners. I hear rumors the traitors of Yorikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Yorikawa's people honored their Jito when he called for aid. They've sacrificed just as much as we have.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yorikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
Alright guys, I guess that's it for good description for now. They might release some DLC maybe. Probably gonna do a sequel. I've been considering playing the game in Kurosawa mode and New Game Plus at some point, but I might do that further down the line maybe. Alright guys, till next time.